A follow-up now. As promised, we check back with the superintendent of West Carrollton Schools, Rusty Clifford, today about the power outage that forced officials to cancel class today at the high school. He tells us school will be back in session tomorrow. Electrical crews were out putting the final touches on replacing the underground cable that gave out due to age. Students were sent home early Monday as a result.